Sound cannot travel in space. It's a vacuum. No air, no molecules, no noise. However, in 2003, NASA discovered something unusual in the Perseus galaxy cluster located 250 million light years away from us. There, hot gas surrounds a supermassive black hole, dense enough to carry sound waves. This is Perseus cluster, and this is how it sounds like. Isn't that bone-chilling? What do you think? Question everything. Stay curious. Don't forget to follow for daily space content.